car coming. No. I thought you said no more hills. Updated the web, Joe. Their website with a notification of exactly where you are. It's like the let you go first and then give it a second or two before I cross.
Like that?
No, in case that bridge went out.
Oh.
Woo. Yeah. Doing what? Yeah, this side's a little bumpier, but a little more scenic than the other side of the zoo. Yeah. Ooh, this has got rough. I would have.
Yeah. Maybe you came in the other way.
Hey, there's a dockway down there.
On this side?
Down the hill. You probably got it. Wasn't there a trail that you could take that takes you almost to the water level?
There was one
time. See, you just got to take the high road over here.
We came that way.
And then you have to deal with these roots right here. Oh, those are my legs yesterday. I'm glad this recovery ride, because it's helping. Yeah, there's that trail right there to take you down. Oh, now we're back at Dryer. Thank you. realize our family was that big, huh?
Huge.
Might have to miss my sprint intervals tomorrow. See if we can run into somebody we know in this path.
Hopefully they have a weed whacker with them.
Yeah. Jungle's getting thicker.
They won't hate you by the time we're done with this.
Yep. you. Enjoy your day. Nice hike. That it closes up again. Woo! I almost went right into you. Yep. Beep, beep.
Oh, someone's alarm's going off.
That's twice. Hey, one more and you're out. Oop.
Go ahead. Come back there.
Okay. Yeah, there's a boat somewhere. It can't be across. On the footbridge? Could be. No, I see a boat. Come on, Doug. It's only a little bit of water. Seems like... Yeah. Seems like Doug's name is coming around quite often this weekend. Gear. Oh, that's too high to climb up. Whoa. Nice. Now that's the way to do it. Whoop, whoop. Oh, don't do your bunny hop, Joe. Don't. Yeah. Are you still with me or are you having nightmares? You want to stop and curl up in a fetal position for a couple minutes? Oh, that's a little far from the water, but... I'll take the challenge. You better give me a good push. Right, if you almost have fence or brush or bushes, trees, just to enclose your yard. That's right, you can't see anything. I don't know what it looks like in the winter when all the leaves fall off. You think there'll be people at the boat marina now?
Yeah.
Or is it still too early?
Maybe
it's 11 o'clock.
Filter in.
People are starting to filter in?
Yeah.
Opening up their boats. I know. Pool right there, next to their little shack. I'm like, they're on the water. Uh-oh, I think you took the road less traveled. Yeah, there's the trails up there. It's only a little bit of grass, and right there is all downhill.